great house.
Yeah, my parents moved in the day they were married. Hey, in 2 weeks, I'm throwing them a 30th wedding anniversary party.
Give it all, give love. I just want
Mom, Dad, we're here.
Stuart! Charlie, is this the wee Harriet? Oh, she's absolutely beautiful. And you're very, very, very welcome. Oh, I hope you hold on to this one. You have the face of a wee angel, do you know that?
I give! I'm Charlie's father! Yeah.
I'm sorry. You surprised me. I'm sorry.
I like this one, Charlie. She's quite a filly. Now, Charlie tells me you're a butcher.
Yes, I am a butcher.
Do you link your own sausage?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Why don't you go and put your trousers on?
All right, hold your horses. Heave! Pants! Now!
Harriet, why don't you come with me? I have wonderful photographs of him when he was a wee baby.
And show her the picture of Charlie when he shit his pants at Niagara Falls.
Oh, come on, Mom. Don't show her the pictures.
Oh, lighten up, Charlie. You got to pickle up your ass again.
I'm just going to go to the washroom, okay? Evidently, I have a pickle up my ass. And you're going to be okay if I leave you alone.
Oh, yeah. Fine. Don't worry about me.
Okay.
Yeah. Make sure there's enough paper. And Charlie, light a match!
Are you away to car again?
Oh, what a cute baby Charlie was.
You okay in there, Charlie? You didn't fall in there, did you?
I can't believe the resemblance between you and Charlie, Mrs. McKenzie.
Thank you. That's enough about us. You tell me something about yourself. Now, have you always lived in San Francisco?
No, actually, I moved around quite a bit.